City police officer now charged with manslaughter in the shooting death of a fellow officer.
Officer Caitlin Alex was off duty when she was shot and killed early Thursday morning. Fox 2's Katie Corman live tonight outside police headquarters in downtown St. Louis with the latest on the investigation. Katie.
Today, the circuit attorney charged Nathaniel Hendren in the shooting death of Caitlin Alex, both St. Louis City police officers. Police initially said this appeared to be an accidental shooting, but upon further investigation, the circuit attorney says it appears the two were playing with a revolver. St. Louis City police officer Nathaniel Hendren is charged with involuntary manslaughter and armed criminal action in the shooting death of fellow officer Caitlin Alex.
I will hold people accountable who violate Missouri law, regardless of their profession, public status, and station in life.
The probable cause statement says in the early morning hours Thursday, while on duty, 29-year-old Hendren and his partner were at Hendren's home on Dover Street in South St. Louis. 24-year-old Alex, who was off duty at the time, went to the apartment. Hendren and Alex were playing with firearms, including a revolver. Hendren emptied the revolver, then put one round back into the cylinder. He spun the cylinder, pointed it away, and pulled the trigger. The gun did not fire. Alex then took the revolver from Hendren, pointed the gun at him, and pulled the trigger. The gun did not fire. Hendren took the gun back, pointed it at Alex, and pulled the trigger. The gun fired, hitting Alex in the chest. The probable cause statement says Hendren's partner told the two not to play with the guns. In a statement to the Post-Dispatch, St. Louis Public Safety Director Jimmy Edwards says the police department has been weakened by this shooting. This should never happen. We don't expect this to happen. We expect our officers to utilize their training and be the most responsible people ever when it comes to handling firearms, and unfortunately, it did not happen in this situation. Edwards says he would like to see Hendren fired. People across the city are expressing sadness over the senseless loss.
As a father, you know, with kids her age, you know, it is a tragic situation.
The circuit attorney would not say much beyond what was detailed in the probable cause statement, saying the investigation is ongoing.
The city is using all available resources to ensure that they get to the bottom of this.
Gardner says they issued an at-large warrant for Hendren, but would not specify if he was in custody, although a member of her team did say they did not believe he was any danger to the public. Involuntary manslaughter carries a sentence of 3 to 10 years. Live in downtown St. Louis, Katie Corman, Fox 2 News.
Visitation for Officer Alex will be on Tuesday from 1 to 9 at Cutis Funeral Home on Gravois. There will be a prayer service at the funeral home Wednesday morning at 9:15, followed by a 10 o'clock a.m. Mass at the Cathedral Basilica.